we just need to be aloha. You know, we need to live aloha, we need to be aloha. And no matter what happens, we get through it. That's heroic in itself.
Here on the island of Kauai, at every public event, you can expect to see this man always with a camera in his hand and a smile on his face. This is Dennis Fujimoto, and he's out covering community events anytime, anywhere.
I work for the Garden Island newspaper, and I do a bunch of different things. You know, I cover sports, I cover community events, you name it. The job is, you know, it's not just being a reporter. You have to be involved in whatever you're doing.
Aside from writing articles, he gets his own column, The Happy Camper.
It's the real story. It's the story about you and the story about the guy down the road. And that's basically it. It's, you know, it's like we talk story.
Even after decades of reporting in the community, Mr. Fujimoto continues to meet and report on new people, with every day being different from the last.
This morning, I mean, I started out, I did Kauai Senior League softball, and that was a great game, by the way. I had to do the Puhi, the Grow Farm Farmers Market. That involved working with students from Chifes Kamakahele Middle School. And of course, I'm here down at tennis. And then tonight, right after this, I go up to Koloa it's a night market. And this is the first time they're doing that.
Never taking a day off, Dennis Fujimoto is a local hero for the people of Kauai. Besides bringing publicity through reporting, he also brings smiles through his interactions and conversations.
I don't consider myself to be a hero. I'm just another guy that's doing whatever he gets paid to do.
Too humble to see himself as a hero, Mr. Fujimoto believes that everyone he meets is a hero.
No matter where you go, no matter what you do, there's heroes. As an example, this tournament. I mean, someone had to do this. That makes that person a hero. All of these players, I mean, they're deprived of a KIF season. So someone had to say, okay, we're going to do this. And look at that. They're all benefiting. They're having fun. They get to do the exercise. They get to, you know, be an athlete again.
Heroes can be seen everywhere and anywhere. Although they may not wear capes, you can always catch this hero rocking his beige vest. This is Kate Nakamura from Kauai High School for Hikino.